The choice of putting environment and school together is a very important thing to me, as the school represents that territory where the adults is born in, I mean the secondary school. Choosing a right education, especially concerning environmental problems, it means to give the imprinting to form a better society than the one we live. In a critical judgment, these two things may look distant one from the other. Passion as emotional involvement, school as growth and deep knowledge. Putting these two things together, it means to get a very powerful effect, not only for the usual subjects as mathematics, geography, history, but most of all with the subject that belongs to us, that is what we are. We are environment, we are nature. So, what we have to know is most of all that subject. The idea of the film is to let the energy, the vitality of that age come out. There are no major problems concerning a social crisis or an economic crisis, but there is an environmental crisis. So we have to understand that this energy, this exuberance, this love for life risks to be threatened by those problems that dominate everything. We want to talk to kids using a language that they can understand, and at the same time talk to the adults as well, trying to turn a subject that often is left to experts and world political choices into something that concerns everybody.